Welcome to another edition of What's in Our Food. Now, it's Lay's Original Potato Chips. This one surprised me. All right. Potatoes, good. Vegetable oil, eh. Canola, that's a fat. So is vegetable oil. They're both fat, fatty acids. Corn, well, corn's good. Soybean, all right. That comes from a plant, so that's good. And or sunflower oil. That's the thing that kind of scares me. And or, why does it say and or sunflower oil? And salt. So some of it is good. All right, so I go over to canola oil. All right, an edible oil obtained from the seeds of a canola that is high in monounsaturated fatty acids. Monounsaturated fatty acids. It's high in it. So, and then here's your soybeans. The soybeans and potatoes is about the only thing that's really actually healthy in a Lay's. Come on, Lay's, you guys have been around for a long time. You could do better. And the FDA needs to change what they are allowing in our foods. Like the video, please subscribe. I will see you guys in the next What's in Our Food video.